first time I met Abhishek was when my parents had actually taken us over to his place. Over a sort of formal kind of a dinner where we were sort of introduced. And that dinner actually went very badly because Abhishek paid absolutely no attention to me.
Love can make your whole world fall apart.
The first time I met Niharika, I went like, wow, why didn't my parents introduce me to her earlier?
Time will show me how.
After we exchanged numbers, he was the one who sort of called me out and said, you know, come hang out with my friends. Come, let's go out. Let's, you know, meet over here, meet over there for coffee. So slowly that attitude changed over time.
She came across as a very unassuming and very caring person, a very down-to-earth person. And that's what I liked about her.
I think Abhishek has a great quality of attracting people towards him, making people smile. I just noticed that about him. I mean, he was very magnetic, he flowed around the crowd very easily. And that's something that really sort of drew me towards him. I quite like that about him.
Suddenly everything has turned me inside out. Suddenly love's a thing that I can't live without.
When Niharika came and told me about Abhishek, yeah, my reaction was I was quite apprehensive.
She asked a lot of questions. Are you sure? Is he like this? Is he like that? Can you spend the rest of your life with him? And all I said to my mother was, you know what? He makes me laugh. He makes me very, very happy.
When I spent more time with Abhi, I realized that Niharika made a real good choice.
I first heard about Abhi and Nikki a year ago through my mom. I landed in India about 2 weeks before that, so it was a pretty nice gift to come back from the States and hear my sisters getting married.
Abhishek, I am super excited to be getting married to you today. This is the day we've been waiting for such a long time. And I think we're going to have an awesome life ahead.
When I did go and tell my parents about Niharika, they were really happy and they felt it was a blessing in disguise because she was from a known family friend, and they were quite happy and excited that I had chosen her to be my partner.
Abhishek needed somebody like Niharika, who is very quiet, composed and understanding, and she would like to support him in all his ways.
Yeah, Niharika is a very nice and matured girl. She has been brought up with strong culture as well as value for the life.
చిన్నప్పటి నుండి అమ్మాయి నా దీంట్లోనే పెరిగింది కనుక నా అమ్మాయికి అమ్మాయి కూడాను చాలా మంచి ఇది నడవడెక్కారు అమ్మాయి. ఆ అమ్మాయికి ఏమో భగవంతుడు మంచి భవిష్యత్తు ఇవ్వాలి, వాళ్ళిద్దరు హ్యాపీగా ఉంటారు.
Last 24 years I've looked forward for her wedding, and every time I thought, oh, I'm ready for this, I'm ready for that, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. God, it's not easy, man.
She's one person whom I always talk to when I go through a bad time or there's something wrong. I think someone who can really comfort me is my daughter.
I'm feeling terrible now. I'm feeling terrible. It's going to be like this. I think I don't know how long it will take for me to come out of it, but it's very tough. I could really see that, you know, whatever shortcomings that my daughter has, and those are his strengths.
One thing, both of them are very business minded. Both want to make a lot of money in life and both want to have a lot of fun in life. I think that's what gets them together.
Thank you for bringing in Abhishek to our lives. And I wish you really, really good luck and happiness to both of you.
Have fun. Your kids can't call me an uncle because I'm too young for that.
Trust each other, believe in each other. And have a very happy married life.
The most important thing is they have to understand the long-term importance in life and adjust with each other rather than finding faults and making it a very big issue.